All right, Scorpio, song that's playing for you is With That. All right, so what you about to do with that, Scorpio? Well, someone asking you what you about to do with that, or with that information, what's your next course of action? With that, you got that. Now that you got that, what you gonna do with it is the question. You got that idea, you got that information, you got that awareness, you got that realization, you got that truth. You may be dealing with a Sagittarius, you don't gotta be. Put your foot in the shoe that fits you. So, but what you gonna do with that? Now that you know that, what you about to do with it? Don't let it go to waste, Scorpio. Yeah, come on, yo, That was in your yin reading. First card, same position, same everything, yo. You better not waste that. I'm telling you. You got a truth. And that truth made internally is you being guided. You take a leap of faith in something. But you're not taking that. You're not taking the step, or the first step you took, it wasn't a good first step. And with that action, now let's see what this reaction was. That's crazy. I'm going to shuffle this bitch a little bit more just because y'all motherfuckers is falling out again. Y'all not going to give me the same card just like that, Scorpio. Y'all, that's crazy. No, that's two. I'm not taking it. Look, Page of Coins, though. You took an action and it was going against your intuition. And now you may wish you never took that action. It was going against what you knew you were passionate about, what you actually wanted to do. You went against that. It fell out. Yeah, you did something too quick. That was low vibe. Cause the first card's Page of Wands in reverse. Shit, I'ma squeeze this one. If this is your shoe, you could be trying to take an action. You want to emotionally express and or invest yourself in some way, shape, or form. And it's like you don't want to waste any time. With now that you got that information, you don't want to be immature in regards to how you express your passion or how you invest in this passion. You don't want to be sloppy with the first step. But at the same time, you're not trying to pace yourself neither. It's like you're rushing to do something. But you're not going to mess it up. Type shit. You're not gonna be immature when you handle this or when you invest in this, but you got a lot of truth to bring, or you got a lot of truth you want to express really quickly. It's almost like you're about to miss a bus. I ain't taking it. It's too much. Yeah, you know the truth about something you manifested previously, and it's like you may have said, okay, so it's like you may have said something or invested in some sort of truth previously, and it was of a low vibe. There goes the Page of Wands in reverse, but it's like you invested in it because you thought it was the truth internally, you thought this was truth in some way, shape, or form. So you expressed it, but only to find out it was not the right truth. It wasn't your truth. Now you want to quickly express something. You want to quickly invest. And this was in your last reading too. What the fuck? You want to quickly address and or clean up a situation type shit. You feel me? Mm-hmm. You may be dealing with an Aquarius. You don't gotta be. If it's you versus someone outside, yeah, forever. It's like you was dealing with a forever type situation. Whether it was a forever type friend, a forever type family member, forever type relationship, forever type idea, whatever. It's like if it's you versus someone outside of you, someone outside of you is not healing the situation with you, or someone is no longer investing in a situation with you. Someone may feel like they can't heal a situation with you. Look, someone's emotionally over a situation, and that's putting you in the space to want to communicate and or express a truth quickly in some way, shape, or form. Yeah, look, someone's gone in a new direction. It's like someone's investing in a different direction instead of the direction with Scorpio. Because Scorpio may, they may be aware that it's like someone may feel like they can't heal. Keyword, feel. Feel like they can't heal a space with Scorpio. So someone's just going in a new direction, expressing their passion and obtaining a different reality or manifesting a different type of experience. And now it's like Scorpio may, it's like now Scorpio doesn't want to see the one and then the two. Scorpio wasn't taking the right type of one. So this person decided, all right, I'm going to just go take my one and two somewhere else because this space can't be healed. Now Scorpio's like, hold on, wait, I want to express the truth real quick. I want to say something. This is true to me. This is my truth. I want this shit forever. But it's like after someone's investing or going somewhere else. If it's you versus you, you may be going, it's like you may be trying to invest in something quickly. Because you're aware that something you invested yourself in or something you gave yourself to, you can't heal. And it's not a good direction to go in. This isn't nurturing to me and those around me. So you're quick, it's like you're quickly making the change now to in order to change your path because there's no love here. For Scorpio. Scorpio doesn't feel here anymore. No matter what Scorpio does, I can't fix this. So all I can do now is stop doing that and try to do this real quick. Maybe this will work for me. Because there's no love here. If it's you versus you, if it's you versus someone outside of you, it's like someone outside of you feels like there's no love in the space with Scorpio. So someone may be emotional. It's like someone's not trying to heal or trying to fix a space with Scorpio anymore. Someone just went in a new direction in totality. And that puts Scorpio in the space to know, stop expressing or investing like this or investing themselves in a certain type of way and want to express truth quickly because Scorpio wants this forever. It's like someone not trying to heal something with you brought you emotions that made you feel a certain type of way and now you want to communicate something. Look, you want to invest now. If it's you versus someone outside of you, someone outside of you is investing in it. It's like someone outside of you put you in the space to want to invest in some way, shape, or form. Plant a seed, if you will. If it's you versus you, you're investing in a new direction, a new passion, a new idea, a new hobby, a new mentality, a new routine, a new cycle. Put your foot in the shoe that fits you. Because you realize what you thought you loved wasn't healing to you. So you had to stop and quickly make a change. You had to quickly adjust because what you thought was for you wasn't for you. There was no love here ever. The only time there was love here is when you were acting immature or you were expressing yourself in a childish, tactless type manner. But you're not doing that anymore. And because you're not doing that anymore, you became aware of what's surrounding you. And now you know what you want forever and what you don't want forever. You want this forever. Because you can see a world with this, whatever this is. So now you're communicating, you're expressing that truth forcefully. You were stuck once upon a time. You're not stuck anymore. Yeah, look, you're not stuck anymore. That being said, I'm gonna fuck with you, Scorpio.